Hi, I'm Tahereh Majdi. I'm a PhD candidate in engineering physics. So I work on engineering materials with specific thermal properties, and the goal is to design these materials so that they work better as part of a thermal rectifier or a thermal electric system. And it spans from bulk materials to thin films and nanowires. I knew that I wanted to do an internship before I even started my PhD, and it was one of the first things I talked to Professor Puri about, who's my supervisor. I said that I'd like to do it at some point, and we had both agreed that it would be suitable to do towards the end of my PhD, when I had wrapped up most of my research. And so I just applied to a bunch of different companies. Then at the same time was fortunate enough to get an email from Adam Pepler about this opportunity at Apple, and I applied there. They offered me an internship, and I was really happy to get it and happy to go there. You learn very quickly that nothing big can be done on your own, and because of that you have to collaborate, and having people skills and strong communication skills is just as important as your technical skills in that case. You won't be able to get very far without those. I would say my biggest advice to students is that before starting any stage of their life, whether it's their PhD, doing an internship, or going into work, have clear goals of what you want to take out of the experience and write those down and have it somewhere that you can see regularly. And you'll be surprised how much of a difference it'll make just writing it down and revisiting what those goals are and actually reaching those goals. Don't get caught up in pursuing someone else's dreams. Make sure you're very clear on what you want in life and what you want from that stage of your life, and follow that rather than what you think is the right thing to want in that stage of life. Thank you.